Hi, this is Barry with Quick Dry Carpet Cleaning and Stone Care in Inland Empire. Many people have seen our before and after pictures like this one shown and have asked me how we get such great results. So here's a video I've made to help explain the steps that we take. First, we extract the spotter stain to remove any excessive leftover gunk that might still be in the carpet. Then, although it's hard to see in this video, we apply a bit of spotting remover to help emulsify and loosen the staining material. Next, we brush and rake to agitate the cleaner into the carpet. We give it some time for the process to work its magic. Obviously, it takes a bit longer than this time-lapse video shows. We then extract some more. We buff over the spot for removal of the staining material, the cleaner, and to help remove any moisture. Then we'll go back over to work a bit more around the edges if necessary. Finally, we rake and groom the carpet to help it dry. If you have any questions or comments, here's our contact information. Thank you.